Today we have Xorn with us. First of all, Xorn, congrats on your win. Two back-to-back wins, amazing stuff. First question, what do you think about the healer meta?
The healer meta? Personally, if I'm... What I'm thinking about the healing meta, I think the meta for the healer, probably now I think it's kind of hard to play, but it depends on what's the purpose of the team. I mean the strength of the team. If the roamer actually can play the support meta well, I think the team can fit well. But if not, I think it's hard for them to play.
Okay. Fair enough. Second question. Do you think that Geek Fam was hiding their strategy for M5 after that Rafaela pick by Baloyski?
Actually, we already know that he going to play the Rafaela. Instead, if they want to keep their meta, I don't think so because this is best of one, which is we cannot underestimate other team, so they need to all out, but then we did it better.
Okay, thank you. Third question. Many people were honestly surprised by your victories against Geek Fam and Blacklist. Yeah. But did you feel the same way? Did you and the team feel the same way?
Yeah, personally, I think, yeah, it's kind of shocked me because I think we're going to lose against Geek Fam because they are a strong team, and then we all know that his final team in MPLID. So I think it's kinda luck or maybe we just better today.
Okay, well, I have a last question for you. As a former top global hero, how good is this tank hero now?
Tank hero, I think after the emblem setup, I think the tank hero going to be pick well. It means the meta pick going to be a lot more at the tank role.
And specifically for Tigreal, do you think it's
Tigreal
a good hero now?
I think Tigreal, yeah. After the update, and then I've seen before Keyboy played, maybe in the future, a lot of people going to pick Tigreal.
I promise, last question. Can we expect you to play Tigreal in MPLI?
Actually, personally, I want to play the Tigreal, but maybe our coach and then my player, my teammate, want to keep for now.
Okay, understand. Well, Xorn, that's all we have for today. Thank you so much, and congrats on your back-to-back wins.
All right, thank you.
All the best.
Right.